together, children running everywhere. At Christmas, the love our Savior gives us is the love that we should share every day.
Hey y'all, what's up? Okay, in case you haven't watched my videos that I just uploaded, I'm sick, you know, but I want to record these videos even though I'm sick and I don't feel that well. I received some more Secret Santa mail from my Secret Santa, and my Secret Santa is 121085 baby girl, aka Natalie. And it's such a coincidence, y'all. If you watch her videos and you watch my videos, we didn't know who our Secret Santas were. And we found out once they were revealed that we chose each other, which I thought was so cool because we could choose anybody. We could choose anybody, but we chose each other. And my Secret Santa experience has been wonderful. It was created by Hope Harris KD. If y'all get a chance, check her out. She's so sweet. Yeah, okay, I got my Secret Santa mail, and once again, Natalie has put a smile on my face. I'm going to share with y'all what she sent, and I love everything. I already texted her and told her this, but y'all know it's Secret Santa we share, and that's what I'm about to do. This is the card. It says, "To Miss Tan from Natalie," and it has Santa Claus at the door. And it says, "More Secret Santa mail. Hope you're enjoying all your goodies." And some a personal note just for me. And she put, "Hope all of your Christmas wishes come true. Merry Christmas. Love you." And y'all, she sent me some very, very divalicious items. Okay, it's this clip pad. It's a clipboard. It's a clipboard, and it's so cute. And it says Diva, and it has the shoes, and it's pink and black. And in my Secret Santa video, I said I love items with the word Diva up there. And she also sent me a notepad to match it. Very, very cute. And she sent me this bracelet. And it is so beautiful, y'all. I love these colors. I love neutral colors because I wear a lot of black. And she sent me this beautiful ring that I cannot stop looking at. I'm going to see if I can try it on. I got to take this off real quick. But this ring is so beautiful, y'all. Okay, y'all. I was over here admiring my ring. It glistens and shines. And it is definitely a statement piece ring. This ring is so pretty. Thank you so much, Natalie. You are so stylish. Which I realized that from day one. I didn't know who my Secret Santa was, but I knew she was someone who was stylish. And last but not least, y'all, my voice is trying to leave. I don't record this video, y'all. I cannot take not recording videos. I wanted to record this video, and I'm sick as out of it. Hopefully my voice is not too raspy, but I just want to thank her. Last but not least, she sent me some Victoria's Secret, and it's called Mango Temptation. And she sent me the body lotion, and she sent me the body wash. And she sent me the body spray to match. And this scent smells so good. I don't have this scent. I really don't. Cherie O4 sent me some Victoria's Secrets. And I don't know how. But it did not overlap. I do not have this scent. And this is my first time smelling this scent. And I love it. Thank you so much, Natalie. I do appreciate it. You have been an awesome Secret Santa. You really have put a lot of smiles on my face. So that's it. Bye, y'all. Thank y'all for watching me. Even though I'm sick. That's it. Bye, y'all.
Hang all the mistletoe. I'm gonna get to know you better this Christmas. And as we trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be together. This Christmas.
'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
In my mind, have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet.